And as far as color goes, I just kind of match them to my jig skirt. You know, if I'm throwing a black, blue, or black, purple jig, I'm probably going to have a black, blue trailer on it. And then pretty much, I throw quite a few variations of green pumpkin on my jig skirt, but my trailer is almost always straight green pumpkin. Sometimes I'll pull a little spike at chartreuse or orange tips on it, but basically a green pumpkin trailer of some sort. And that's how I pick a jig trailer.